Unlike most content on Stephen Plays, the Stephen and Friends series is uncensored and may contain strong language and adult humor. Viewer discretion and all that jazz.
I look here and I see Taylor and Jeremy both have some interesting mark. Oh gosh, Josh, what are you? Are you like a colonel or something?
I didn't want to mention that I was like way above you guys in rank because that's totally sad. But major grade.
I think Steven's above me in rank.
Just click on my name.
Why?
And see how many matches I've played.
Oh goodness. So does that mean you're gonna do well?
Add up
no.
All those. I'm gonna play so bad. That's
you've
over 5,000 matches. Holy
you've
crap.
Only played 3,000, almost 3,600 custom
games. Can I
games?
Check my
That's
own?
It.
Yeah, I've played 22
I've
matches.
I've played 10 custom games.
Wow, I've played more than I thought.
Yeah, Steve, you played almost about 400.
Wow. Man, this game came out when we were freshmen in college. Dear Lord.
Ooh, yeah. Construct, huh? We'll start off with construct action. Gonna play a little bit of construct. Construct going on.
We're gonna start off with
some construct.
With free for all because
a little bit of
this
construct.
Is gonna this is going
is
to
for all. Uh oh.
This is going to give everyone an idea of everyone else's skills.
Oh dear God!
Or actually, it may not. Great. Whatever.
This
it's
is gonna give everyone else an idea of who knows where the weapons are.
Hey, what fires, guys?
No one knows where the weapons are.
Debatable.
Which buttons do I press?
All right, are we ready?
Press Y to eject.
Yeah.
Why?
Josh, anytime you get in trouble, just press Y. You'll be taken care of.
Shut the fuck up.
Austin, you need to watch that episode.
Actually,
I'll bring it up and just
all right.
Fast forward you through
to
the right
I already forget how to play.
I got
guy.
A spiker,
okay.
Which I don't know what that
shit.
Is.
Shit!
Press B! Oh my gosh.
Die!
Oh no!
Yeah! What's reload? Oh, it's right bumper. Okay. I'm just throwing that out there for anyone else
Holy
who needs
crap,
assistance.
You wielding into the three or?
Oh my god, my controller died. Are you serious?
Oh, that would be
this
bad.
This is beautiful. Exactly. I still didn't get killed.
Oh god.
Okay.
There, I think, did you have the Spartan laser?
Oh my gosh.
Is that
Spartan
what that
laser.
Was?
Yeah.
I forgot about that weapon.
Flamethrower.
I haven't played this game in
Holy
so long.
Holy cow, that was big.
Holy
what
crap.
That's
me?
What she said.
UFO.
Oh Jesus! Ah, don't doggone it, Thomas. Ah, poop! Ah, ah. Okay,
oh,
Josh Jepson has
rockets.
A sword. It's
rockets.
Not fair. Josh Jepson's played 5,000 matches. I'm gonna.
No, fuck you, damn it, Patrick.
L-O-L.
That's okay. I was totally playing noob. I had the sword and the sniper rifle.
That's awesome.
Do you know where the? Do you guys actually remember like where the weapons are?
I saw the sniper rifle, but I
where are you?
Right in front of it.
Oh shoot!
I have no recollection, man.
Oh shit!
Oh Jesus!
I just keep running into Josh. I think that Josh is Pear Explosion, right?
I've managed to. Pear Explosion
is
Patrick.
Oh shit!
Josh Jepson is Josh Jepson.
No, Taylor's brain stew.
Taylor's brain stew.
An explosion.
Patrick. Oh.
Oh.
How do you switch okay, I got it. I couldn't remember how to switch grenades.
Dang it,
prepare for swift death.
Oh, they're behind me!
Oh man, there's like, there's radar jammers, isn't there? I forgot that was a thing.
Dude,
I'm just staring at the floor.
No! How did you-
I know there's an enemy around here.
What?
He threw a grenade.
I threw lots of grenades.
Get!
They were running at me, I just took every grenade I had.
Thomas!
How do I play?
You're doing well,
you
got 3 kills.
Can you hear me? No.
Eat that!
Patrick?
Where were you?
Oops. Ow!
Frick!
Did I get him? Oh, he's alive! He's alive! What's the... Oh, Jesus! I got him! Oh, and now I need to hide.
No, that's not what I want.
I need to hide.
Hi.
Oh!
Dang, gummit!
Oh, this needs reloaded.
I turn around, there's people! Ow!
Oh, there's someone...
Ow!
Come on!
Crap! I'm just chucking grenades, man. I don't even have a hope in the world. All right.
They're everywhere.
That's
they
me.
Freaking everywhere.
Oh shit.
What?
No.
What?
See. No.
When in doubt, throw a grenade.
No.
Patrick.
Oh god. Ah! 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 Whoa. Jesus. Thomas, are you sure you?
I don't know what I can't. Oh.
You seem to be doing just fine.
I don't.
Oh God! Ah! Nope! 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 Nope!
Steven,
nope!
You're just like panicking.
Nope! 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 No! Nope! Woohoo!
Oh no!
Did I get you? Oh, I did.
Yeah!
I didn't. Oh, shit. I'm not even the one that killed you.
I was on a killing spree.
Well, that was.
Oh God! Oh God!
That was more than disappointing.
Yo! I'm sorry, Josh.
No, whoa. You're not.
Whoa. I know, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Oh, God, from... Ah! 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 Joshua McJepson! Ah!
Yes!
Oh, Josh, your pants!
You almost got me.
Man, I'm square in the center. Well, you can't really be in the center of eight, but you know. I'm roughly...
Oh, farts!
Did you say oh farts or bull farts?
Bull farts. Well, you know what?
Bull farts is better. Alright, I'm going up. I'm riding the elevator here. We have a target.
Alright, whatever. I'll take it.
The controls, like, are so slow, it feels like, compared to what, like, or what...
Oh, this feels good.
It's
slow.
Well, I'm so used to playing PC games that all of a sudden they're going back with the analog sticks, and it's, like, really, really difficult.
Oh, crap. They're behind me.
No! No, Taylor! Oh, I just fell. Where am I? Okay, I'm alive.
See, now free-for-all is where I shine the best.
I'm usually pretty bad at it because I like to buy the little quarter and my little quarter, but it doesn't work! Ah. Because they're everywhere!
I'm going down. Dang it. Alright, I got this.
Somebody else drop down the hole.
Don't go down that hole, guys. I have been in Jeremy's hole and it is not a good thing.
Oh, God.
Oh no!
Got him!
Yeah!
Got him!
Oh, yeah!
No.
Come on! I need a kill! I need
to take you with me!
Doggone it! I'm just chucking grenades and praying at this point.
That's the first time I've died in like 5 or 6 minutes.
Ah! Oh, I missed him! Tried to stick him.
Oh, nope. Yeah!
I want to sprint so bad!
How does it feel to pick on the guy who's never played?
Shut up, man! I need a kill, man!
Oh, hey! That was my kill.
Yeah, double kill.
What? Crap. How are you not dead?
Patrick?
Fuck!
Man.
Fuck!
Man, you guys are like better than me by a lot. Like,
I have 10 brute shots. What the fuck?
I mean, I haven't played this game in a long time, and I was like, I'm probably not going to do so hot, but this is crazy. It's almost like you guys have played this game recently.
That's why we should do teams.
We'll do teams after this. Holy crap. Ow. Oh, okay. Great. Okay, I was sniped by the guy who likes sniper rifles. Man.
Time,
dang,
boys?
Taylor. Holy crap. Okay. I mean, I should have known.
I died up the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, can't
kill.
You dual wield weapons in this game? Somehow?
Where's I can't find anyone. Which is weird. I see dots everywhere. Hello.
What?
Oh, there's a radar!
Oh. Oh my God.
Yes.
No, I didn't kill you. I just. I didn't. I didn't know if you knew. So I thought I'd let you know. Oh God.
Well, I figured that one out.
Okay.
But thank you. I appreciate it.
How do I use? Ouch! How do I
kill him? Yes, I got it. Oh, I'm
dead.
How
do I use special items? X.
Where the fuck did you go?
You have no idea how many times I've pressed X
try
and reload my gun.
Yep.
Eat that per explosion. Yeah. Give me that sword. I haven't had one yet. Oh, I'm dead.
No, he's bad. Don't do.
Great.
I'm gonna take your sword.
I wanted to experience what it was like to have a sword.
I'm used to like Halo 4 has like no hit area. Oh gosh.
I've never actually played Halo 4.
Yeah, like the hit area really sucks. Like this melee is so much better than Halo 4.
Yeah.
Because you literally have to be like on top of the person to actually hit him with Halo 4. It's ridiculous.
If you melee someone in the back in this game, don't you get like insta kill on them?
Yeah, well, that's the way it is.
Yeah, well, it's always been like that. Oh, he's just saying the distance you can be away from somebody. Like, you can be farther back from somebody on Halo 3 and still kill them than on Halo 4.
Oh, wow. Taylor won. Holy
brain soup, man.
Wow. Dang.
Brain soup.
Okay.
That
was...
Folks, I think we can probably use that to decide the teams.
Probably.
What do you think? We need to we obviously need to separate Patrick and Taylor.
Perhaps.
That would be a good
Patrick and Taylor would be a good separation.
Good idea.
Okay. Damn, what happened?
Sorry,
so
Taylor.
Since
I had a stroke.
That whole match, I just started beating my face against the controls.
Yeah. All right.
There was
Who are my teammates?
It's your birthday.
Thomas, Patrick, and Josh. Sweet.
Oh gosh, they're here. They're here.
Oh Jesus Christ!
Where do we?
The tank has arrived.
Ooh,
the double kill.
Yeah.
Guys, sir.
Cure breast cancer, bitches.
Oh, see, now I feel bad about killing everyone.
$500 to breast cancer awareness.
How did my grenade not kill any of you? You're all right there.
We're hacking. All of us.
Obviously, it's hacks.
I
threw my grenade wrong. I got that one in there. I hope I hit the bad guy.
How did that not kill you?
Oh, I almost killed you.
What? Yeah, please don't. I'm blue, like you, my fellow blue brother. Oh, I'm dead.
Why did you do that?
By Taylor, of course. Doggone.
Ow.
Doggone.
Do you like my shotgun, Jeremy?
6-3.
Oh, there it is.
Give me more of your...
Down!
Man, I need a better weapon. I'm just wondering.
Oh, they're here!
Where do I get a better...
Let's see here.
I must be missing something that's happening.
You're missing everything, Steve.
You are Jeremy is whispering sweet nothings.
They're across the level now with a sniper rifle.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Hey, baby.
Hey, it's Spartan Laser.
Guys, they're dang it. They got a sniper rifle. Really hurt.
Hey, well, how about that sniper rifle?
God!
Spartan Laser, eh?
Oh, yeah, Josh.
Woo!
Yeah, got one.
Oh, I threw a grenade at my own feet. Ah! Oh crap, there's like all of them standing in a doorway over there.
Wait, what doorway? Where?
The mountainside.
Where is
It's a mountainside door. Throw grenades in there until they are hurt.
I'm getting shot from somewhere.
That was a good shot. Dang. Go me.
What?
And then I missed the next one. Oh, yeah, I got him. Oh, bubble shield. Oh, dang. I deployed it after
like
I died.
Pokemon.
These are good teams though. It's 10-9. Oh, 10-10. So I think that starting Slayer game was actually a good way to figure this out.
That's such a low tactic.
What happened?
That brings me back. I haven't seen that in years.
I was trying to get out of there for like a minute. I couldn't
really
move.
No, I used to do that all the time in there.
There he is. There he is.
That was
me.
Always a really low tactic
Crap.
To use at this
Uh-oh.
Level, and I exploited it.
Dang, man.
Ow, there's
ooh,
a lot
let me on,
there.
Let me on, let me on, let me on.
Oh, got him.
I got to run it.
Oh, fuck.
Aw, you fuckers.
What?
Right.
Ow.
Oh, boy, here we go.
All right. Yeah. We're going to do it. So,
Taylor is his goal.
Patrick, why are your numbers 69?
Wait, they're cars? What?
Cars. Wait, they're cars?
I'm throwing grenades. I hope I don't kill a teammate. I'm out of grenades.
Don't get out of my life. I don't want you in it.
Oh man, the warthog
if
is
you're
a
going
thing.
To destroy
that
it.
Why did you drive us into the I'll water? Why did
you drive us into the water?
Patrick has turned. Patrick has turned.
No.
Die. Everyone must perish.
I think Patrick.
Perish. The parish
forgot
lotion.
What color he was.
Hold on, wait, Jeremy! You can't shoot anything! What are you doing? Okay.
Oh my god. I'm gonna win!
I actually felt bad about that, to be honest, because you did not know I was, like, walking right behind you, and then I just popped you. Oh, wait, is this the thing that sends you up in the air?
Yes.
Yeah, that thing! Oh god, that was a cool thing. You remember that thing?
Yeah, that thing!
I don't know what it's called. It's
that's the thing.
It doesn't have a name in my mind. Did you kill Jeremy? Is he dead?
Oh, no. Behind you.
Oh.
Okay. Well.
You get him? Oh, did he have the rocket launcher? Oh, I love that weapon. It's big.
No. Oh my god, I swear to god, if I get sniped again, I'm gonna...
Oh, I got him.
Hey, Gubbit!
Yes.
Sweet, I have points now.
Yay, points.
I may have had points before.
Terrible with the sniper rifle.
Okay, I didn't have many points before, but I did have some points. It is a close game. 21-20. Alright, let's see here.
Pink team unite!
Woo! Go pink, yeah.
Shield.
Crap.
Hello!
Yay,
teamwork.
Teamwork, yay!
Personally, I'm a fan of, like, close quarter levels and getting the shotgun and everything. Yeah, that's...
Oh no, my shield's gone.
Oh, damn it.
So here I feel vulnerable.
That was supposed to be a headshot.
I know. It was close. It hurt.
I saw
that. Oh! No, 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 no!
Yes.
Oh, I have the spiky grenades.
No, I knew you were gonna come with damn it!
Gotcha.
No!
What happened?
Oh,
is there a guy up there? They're everywhere, man. I'm getting shot.
I just knew that was gonna happen, and I didn't, like, prepare for it. Because I thought,
I got him! Yeah!
Stuck!
Oh, ow. Whoa. What was that, battle rifle fire?
Suck it!
No. This is not happening
right
now.
Oh, no, an enemy.
Careful.
Hey,
oh, I thought this thing... I thought there was... Oh, wait, this will work. Weep. Oh!
I keep missing you. Oh, hey.
Oh, I can't shoot! I was trying to shoot him!
Ow.
Good job. You did it. Oh, get in the shield.
Oh, you've got to be
shitting. We'll be shield
me
buddies.
In the dick. Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
I'm mad.
Oh, fuck!
Bye!
Boom! I'm sorry, that was so beautiful.
Dude, they're
that
all there.
So
you got a shotgun.
Yeah, double kill!
That was so beautiful.
I'm gonna throw grenades at my teammate markers.
You already just walked up and shot me after driving me into the ocean. Is that how most of your dates go?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, they take them into the
ladies.
Ocean first. If
wait,
they don't like
why,
it very
why
much.
Did you say dates? Why? What?
He drove me
knows why.
He drove me to the beach and let me see the ocean before getting out of the car and shooting me in the head.
How did you see me, Josh?
Oh god! Oh,
I can see
man,
you from
I did not
away.
Even see you. Crap.
Wait, I didn't even get that kill. Are you no, I didn't.
I was hiding amongst the brush.
And you were throwing grenades or something or shooting, and I
like
saw
a majestic lion. I'm gonna grab whatever this is.
I did the thing where you fall down.
Oh man, the needler. Is the needler good in this one, or is it the other one? Two.
It's good in everything.
But it's better in two, right? Because you can... you can't dual-wield them, right?
I think they made it stronger.
You can't dual-wield it in this game, but you can dual-wield it in the second game, I think.
Yes.
Yeah. When you could dual-wield them, it was just insta-kill.
No.
Oh!
Pretty
much. Which was...
We're talking about our dicks, right?
Pop!
Yeah, you can dual-wield your dick.
What happened?
I just really...
Dang it! Jesus, how'd you... Wait,
what?
How
worry,
did you die?
I helped you out. I got you.
Oh,
I got your
here.
Back, Steven.
Awesome.
Where am I? Where is
got
the...
Got back.
Where's the
I
big gun that is good?
All.
I like the big one. I'm a crouch,
no,
so
no
one knows.
I just realized that you were
people.
Yeah.
Just realized I was... Fuck!
Yeah.
I saw that. That was great.
Let's try this thing out.
How?
Well,
take one for the blue team.
We traded 38-36. What's
the score go to?
50.
50.
Yep.
50. Jesus.
Team Slayer.
Oh, not
damn,
this
we just,
time.
We just
not
played
this
to 25
time.
Individually.
Yes.
Barely.
Oh, how do I?
I don't
how
know
do I
how
crouch?
That missed you.
There we go.
Like, I hit you like.
Man.
Did I not hit you with a sniper round?
Did hit me with a sniper round, but you missed the other ones.
Okay. I was like, I thought I hit you with a sniper round, because I was like, I definitely should have done some more damage.
You did. And then you didn't hit me enough with your AR to...
Oh, no! I'm standing next to exploding barrels!
Woo! Oh, god
damn
it. Okay,
I was like, because I knew it was right in your chest. I'm like, there's no way I missed that second shot.
Careful. Careful.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, crap. Careful. Oh, dang!
Where do
you got
where
me
you
back
go?
For that one.
There's no one here. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna just grab this and...
Ow. Josh, that was me.
Oh, Jesus! Oh,
that was beautiful.
That was me.
Adam.
Man, I did not know you were in there. That was
thank you for me
a little horrifying.
For me, Steven. I appreciate it.
No problem. Just let me know.
You're
hey, a gun I'm not good at. Alright, let's try this out.
really don't understand problem. What it's supposed to
problem.
Be.
Problem. I did not realize I had.
Oh my god, that was so beautiful.
Shoot, shoot, oh, watch out. Ugh.
Oh Woo. Boy, I need to go now.
Eat this! That probably won't work.
Ow.
You are. Ow. What? You were shooting the wall.
He shot you right in the head.
I shot you in the head. It was my fourth shot. It was really bad. I shot right next to you on the right side, then right next to you on the left side, and then over top
really?
Of your head, and then I finally hit you in the middle.
Because on my screen, it looked like you were shooting the wall. Like there was
oh,
dust
really?
Falling
oh,
and everything.
No,
and I
no,
couldn't
oh god!
Paper.
How do you run?
Ah!
Oh no!
Is there a run?
There's no run, Steven.
Oh,
sorry.
That is a shame.
Running is something that does not exist.
Oh god! I think I may have shot my friend. I'm not really sure. Everything is a blur. Oh, it's close.
It is really.
There's an ice box where my heart.
One more point.
One more point for
blue. One more point. Go blue. Go big blue.
Oh crap! Oh crap!
Oh Jesus! Ah! Get the grenades in there. Oh, there's grenades. It's raining grenades. This is not. Oh, I died.
I got
oh, I committed suicide. Sorry.
Damn it!
We win. We don't. Why don't we win?
Because Thomas committed suicide.
That was amazing. Man. That was amazing. 49-46.
God.
I'm really good at this game.
Oh no!
Needler, yeah!
Oh,
my God.
Dang it!
Ay. That was close.
That was
close.
A close game.
I did. So good.
I think I killed Austin at the end.
Oh yeah.
Man.
Dang it, Austin.
Dang it, Austin.
I was the one that shot me.
Austin was sniping me all the time.
Let's do some crazy game type.
Ready? Let's
No.
Yeah.
Let's rocket each other.
This is going to be really
stupid.
That
sounds dirty. I'm going to fuck you so hard.
Girl.
Oh my god. I don't even know.
Well, Thomas got first kill.
Thomas is winning.
Oh, we're playing.
You guys suck.
We are totally playing.
Oh!
What? My rocket didn't blow up.
Oh, hey.
You had a dud rocket. Wait, there's grenades? Okay.
Yeah, grenades too.
There can't be grenades!
I'm gonna start by throwing grenades.
I missed you.
I didn't kill you.
Ow! Ow!
I know.
Like five rockets just hit my...
Shit.
I don't see anybody! Oh man! About the time
I see you.
About the time you turn around, you see that things are not going to end well for you.
No.
Like this is not.
Oh
okay.
No! What? Are you serious?
See ya.
I'm really bad at rockets, apparently.
Oh dang it, Steven. I'm doing terrible.
Oh. Crap.
You killed yourself, and I got credit.
Hey guys, Austin's going to suggest snipers as the next game.
Shoddy snipers aren't bad.
I'm always up for snipers.
I don't like straight snipers because I am terrible, but shoddy snipers are pretty fun.
I'll do shoddy snipers.
I like the gay snipers.
Ow. Oh my god!
Hey, I only ever kill somebody if I kill myself.
Oh boy.
Oh no.
No,
Jesus. Woohoo! What? Austin got the kill. Where did that even come from? Oh, okay.
I was right behind you, following you.
Oh,
so.
Man. Mm-hmm. Jumpity jump.
Oh!
And just flying.
Oh, you're alive. You're alive.
How in the world did that not kill you?
Dang it, Steven.
Oh, man.
Are you still alive?
Oh. I don't know, bro.
You dodged every single one of those.
Oh. There is no spoon, Dan.
Gobble.
Oh, my gosh.
There is no, Gobble.
No spoon.
Darn it. I'm dead in the center. Okay.
What? I'm back in the game. Sort of. Patrick is silent.
Whoa. Man.
I'm not silent, bitch.
Gosh.
Ow.
Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I got him. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna die. Someone's behind me. Someone's inevitably behind me. Oh, okay. I'm doing okay.
Oh, no. I killed him.
On death.
I committed suicide, so now my respawn time is great. Oh, I'm going to watch Austin.
point.
Oh, he's dead. You're gonna watch Taylor.
Simultaneously got a killing spree and then had my killing spree ended by Austin right then and there. That was great.
Good.
You have a kill. Never mind.
Ouch.
Never mind.
Where did you come from?
I came from above.
Ouch.
Oh, dang. Like I just lagged a little bit, Taylor.
You mean a what's stork?
Just lagged a little bit. Oh, what the?
Now I don't even see anyone, which means I'm probably about to get shot at.
Oh, my gosh.
What was that?
What happened?
A bunch of barrels just exploded.
You shot the barrels, didn't you?
Oh my god, hello.
I was trying to shoot somebody going down towards like the little tunnel, and then at the last second, Taylor jumped.
I saw your camo out of the corner of my eye. I was like, wait, someone's there, and then I died.
Excuse me. It is time to die.
Whoa.
There's someone above me or something.
Steven, I see you.
No.
How did I?
Go. Where are you? I don't even.
Ow!
I don't even know where you are.
Weesnaw!
Ow.
What?
Dang it.
Patrick spawned in that room upstairs. Remember?
Oh, no, not that.
Yeah, like, you can only get up there if you, like, jump on someone's head.
I call lag.
But sometimes you can. Oh, God, no!
Oh.
Thomas is in another room. There's two rooms? I didn't know there were two rooms.
Oh, there are so many rooms. You don't even know.
I don't, actually.
There are rooms inside rooms, man.
There's roomception up in here, man. It'll blow your mind,
How
man.
The
f-
Yeah, I'll take it. Got him! I will take it.
Oh, I keep dying. That's
my connection is weird for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah, oh my god.
My connection. Yours is low, but mine keeps popping in and out.
That's what. Weird.
Oh, no, Jesus! Did you kill me by hitting me?
I don't know what happened.
Who got that?
It looks like you killed me by hitting me, which would make me really sad.
I hit you. I did hit you. I just didn't get killed.
Crap. Doggone it.
Rest assured, I smacked you in the face.
Oh, hey. Oh, ho, ho. Who's in the room now? Wait, am I? Yeah, I am.
Woo. Hi, Dan. Dan.
Bam.
Oh, hey. What happened?
Being in the room.
I'm gonna try this.
Oh, no.
Being in the room
you didn't
best.
Let me try it, Taylor, you whore.
Oh. Oh,
fuck. Being in the room is the best.
I tried to hit you in midair, and that wasn't.
Yeah, then I turned around and saw you. I'm like, oh.
Oh, no. Oh, it's bad.
There's someone nearby.
Oh, it's good. It's good, Patrick.
No, it's bad.
There is no spin.
No, it's good. It's
no, you're
really
wrong. It's bad.
No. I don't know who killed me. Oh, Jeremy. Well, you can go screw yourself.
Did not get him. It's weird being in the room because you kind of feel like you'd get more kills if you were moving.
Not that much better.
So I'm like, should I?
Jeremy Jason versus Josh Jepsen.
Should I stay or should I go?
Steven George. Leave that room.
I'm struggling.
No,
Are you up there, Steven?
I am up here, and I'm wondering if I would be... Oh, my God! Kind of wondering if I'd be doing better if I left. I think maybe I would, actually.
Yeah, Steven, you should come out that door onto the balcony, like, right now.
Yeah, I'm good. Ow! Whoa! Ah! This is scary! Crap! There's someone... right here?
How did you not kill me, Dan? Yes!
Oh, God, I'm still alive.
I killed you by assassination in rockets. That's beautiful. I'll take
it. Did I shoot it? No, I think I zoomed in instead of shooting my gun.
Oh, my God.
We went like 50 feet. That was
great. Thank you, overshield. Never mind.
Oh, my God!
Wait. Where?
Dan, I've been chasing you for the past, 20 seconds.
Oh, shit.
Really? That's so sad.
Gotcha.
It took me like four rockets
you got me.
To kill you.
Crap. Once again, in the center.
Woo!
Dan.
I'll take it.
Bye.
Where am I going?
This is what happens when the government provides rockets to everybody.
We'll keep that in mind. I just shot them all.
Mama.
I am exercising my Second Amendment right to own an RPG.
Ow!
Taylor.
No!
Freaking lag!
Oh,
like, you, like,
man.
Popped into my screen. Like, you didn't come, like, you didn't come from anywhere. You were not there, and then you were there, and you shot me and killed me.
The silent assassin wins again.
I'm not 100% sure, but the placing looks awfully similar to the first game.
It actually it does.
Like,
it?
In fact, I'm almost 100% sure the only people that moved was, I think, Jeremy was above Thomas and I. I think me and Thomas were tied.
Yeah.
And then Jeremy was above us.
Yeah,
otherwise,
I think
it's identical.
I don't know.
Hey, Gubbit! How is he right behind me?
Douche!
One down.
Mr. Georg.
Oh my god, I saw a thing! Where are you? Where are you?
I just died! Jumped off!
You idiot! You were invisible! How the hell did you do that?
Well, you were there. And you said, I saw something, so I said, oh no, and I jumped, and I died.